All right. So like I said, I'm an amateur at this. I just tried to record and start it, and completely forgot that I took my spark plug cap off, or the spark plug wire. So what I did to this is, this Suzuki LTZ400 quad sport, is I put the 170 main jet in, moved the needle jet down to the last setting so it runs more rich, and I left the pilot jet the same. It's at 2.5 turns out. And I have the White Brothers E-Series exhaust, just a slip-on, with the K&N cone filter with the Outerwear's pre-charger, and the K&N power lid with a K&N dry charger on it. So now that I got my spark plug wire back on, like I said earlier, make sure that your petcock set on the pry for the deal, because otherwise it won't start. You gotta let the fuel float into the carburetor, and that's the only way it will do that since it's drained out. So we're gonna try this again, see if we can start it. Sounds good to me. I do have a minor exhaust leak right where the muffler slips on, but I think I'm gonna check that out right now, see if I can seal that up, and then yeah, seems like it's running a lot better than it was before, so I'm happy about that. But keep all those jets with you. If you got a bunch of spare jets, keep them with you, because you know the engines run different in different temperatures and out, you know, what the hell am I trying to say? I was trying to say altimeter. Different, you know, sea levels and whatever. So I think up to 3,000, like 0 to 3,000 feet above sea level, you're good to go. But when you go from like 3 to 6,000, you're supposed to drop it down like half, you know, like if you're running a 160 main jet, you're supposed to run down to like 155. Yeah. So if you guys have any questions, just hit me up. Bye.